Another mix. It's on a Sunday. And this right here is going to be brought to you by the Roland 303 Groove Box. It's mixed in with some other instruments. And it's all done by the Medial. And I'm going to be mixing it all through the mixer in and out. So let's go ahead and get something going. You know what, y'all? That's one thing about this Roland MC 303 is that, you know, there's been a lot of reviews about saying how it is and all that, and it's one of those kind of instruments where you really do have to improvise it the best way you can. I got this mixed into other instruments. Like, check this out. Y'all see how I got that changed over? Now this is being mixed on the Akai. All right, let's go ahead and put it back on the 303. Alright, now y'all hear that, right? So I think I'm gonna go ahead and mix it in with some other drum beats. Check this out. Let me go ahead and mix on the fly. Alright, so y'all kind of get the feeling where I'm taking it at. So let me go ahead and keep mixing it up. Might as well keep it live, right? Thank you. any other way. Y'all understand what I'm trying to, where I was trying to take it at. You know, this is just a mix. Hey, I make a little mistakes. We make mistakes while we practice. I just so happen to be letting other people hear what I do. You know what I'm saying? But for the people who have checked me out, I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? It's nice to be able to listen to other people's music too, because, you know, we all appreciate music. Well, some of us do. But anyway, let me go ahead and keep mixing it, see what I can do. I only got a couple more minutes and I'm out. Y'all, once again, thanks for checking me out. Peace once again.